The warning saying check 48 volt system means that your hybrid system is not feeling well. First of all, you need to know that your Hyundai doesn't use a traditional battery starter system. It still has a 12 volt battery, but the engine starts with the motor generator that's connected to the high voltage lithium ion battery pack. This is a very complicated system that allows you to improve the torque of your engine and also use a start-stop without fear of flattening your battery, but unfortunately this system is not perfect. And there is only one thing that you can check on your own, is the 12 volt battery. This small battery also takes part in the hybrid system, so when it goes low on voltage, there is a very high chance that you will see the check 48 volt system warning. And it makes sense to check this battery with a load tester rather than with a simple multimeter, since modern batteries will show something like 12.5 volts even when they are about to die. But under load, the weak battery will show a deep voltage drop, and this is how you may test it and be sure it's okay. Other than that, there are usually three culprits for the check 48 volt system warning in Hyundai cars: the motor generator, the lithium-ion battery pack, or the wiring between them. And there is nothing much you can do, since the system doesn't allow any DIY inspections and repairs. What you surely need to do is to check if your warranty is still active and do anything possible to get your car in the dealership before your warranty expires, since replacing the motor generator will cost you several thousand dollars or euros depending on where you are, and even inspections may take up to 8 hours of dealership labor, which is now insanely expensive. So make use of your warranty, this is very important. I hope they will issue a recall or at least an open TSB, but for now I don't see any signs of this happening. Also, you may keep driving with the warning saying check 48 volt system, but there is a high chance that your 12 volt battery will stop charging since it's charged directly from the high voltage battery pack, not from a traditional alternator. So it's a good idea to try and take your car to a safe place before the battery flattens and leaves you stranded without any chance to start your car.